Hi, I'm Paul Bruce, and what I want to talk about today is people manifesting their own reality, whether they be good or bad. And another thing I want to also talk about is how Christians manifest their own reality too, whether they want to know it or not. See, Christians, when you're going around thinking about negative stuff, about the mark of the beast happening and the Antichrist coming into the world to take over the world, when you're constantly thinking about stuff like that, it puts you in a low vibration, because what you're doing is you're sending those negative thoughts out into the universe. And when you send those negative thoughts out into the universe responds back and manifests those things. And you may wonder why the universe would do that. Well, when you're thinking negative thoughts like that and sending it out to the universe, well, the universe don't know nothing but to say your wish is my command, because that's what you think about all the time. And when you think about things like that, that's exactly what you're going to manifest. That's the reason why you see people like Black Lives Matter and Antifa rioting in the cities and burning down communities, because the Republicans and the Democrats manifest all that. You know, when you see Republicans and Democrats fighting each other like children, they end up manifesting violence. They end up manifesting chaos. They end up manifesting lawlessness, because Republicans and Democrats don't know how to act. And when they don't know how to act, they end up manifesting a lot of bad things on this world. You know, when you see pandemics going on, and again, they manifest all these things because it's the way people live their lives. You know, when you don't eat healthy, you manifest having bad health. When you look at bad stuff on television, you manifest bad thoughts coming into your mind and you end up having nightmares. And when you end up having nightmares, it manifests you on having sleeping disorder. And then when you end up manifesting all these bad things, it just gets worse and worse and worse and worse, until eventually you need to see a psychiatrist, and then they end up putting you on medication that's just doping you up, and you feel like you have to be on that medication. Because the thing about it is, the psychiatrist is not really fixing the problem, they're only treating the symptoms. So you're not really getting any better. People think that these mind-altering medications is actually helping them, but that ain't the kind of help they need. People need spiritual help. People need to do the inside work in their cell. Yes, they need to probably see a spiritual healing practitioner, but even when they see those kind of people, they need to do the inside work for themselves and get some stuff like spray around their house and spray on their body. Another thing to do to get rid of negative energy is take a bath in sea salt. You know, put some sea salt in some water in the bathtub. And when you do that, that gets rid of negative energies from your body. So, you know, doing things like this is like doing the inside work. But even when you do these things, you've got to focus your intention on positive things and say, I am blessed, I am blessed. And when you constantly think in your mind that you're blessed, that things are not going to get bad, but things are going to get better and better in your life. When you're optimistic like that and you have a good outlook on your life, you're going to reach abundance in your life. Nothing but good things are going to come your way. But never dwell on negative stuff like the mark of the beast and the Antichrist and pestilence breaking out. Because like I said, when you think negative like that, that's exactly what you're going to manifest, because you're sending that out into the universe, and the universe is like, your wish is my command. If that's what you think about all the time, well, that's what's going to happen in your life. And indeed, that's exactly what does happen. Christians end up manifesting all this stuff. That's the reason why I believe when the New Age people are always thinking positive and encouraging people and trying to help other people heal spiritually, they're going to make it out of this world. But Christians are going to be stuck in this world because they constantly think on negative stuff like the Antichrist and the Mark of the Beast and pestilence. I got a message on my phone where somebody was saying, you may not want to believe it or not, but the mark of the beast is about to happen. We're living in end time prophecy. And when I saw that, I just deleted it, because I'm not going to allow negative energy like that to enter into my mind and heart, because I know if I allow that to happen, it's only going to wear me down with fear and torment my mind and cause me to be in a nervous wreck. And I'm not going to send that out into the universe and then cause the universe to respond back to me in a negative way. It's not that the universe is a negative, evil thing, but it's just me being my own worst enemy if I did think like it. And that's basically what's wrong with Christians. They're their own worst enemy because they're always thinking negative. And when they think negative like it, that's exactly what they manifest in their life. So I want Christians to realize you got to stop your stinking way of thinking and get rid of those negative thoughts running through your mind and not be so indoctrinated and program. Get out of this slumber that you're in, Christians, because they're programming you. You know, you got religious leaders programming you and indoctrinating you. You got government programming you because they want you constantly living in fear and being in a low vibration, because you don't think they know about this kind of stuff. They don't want you to realize you have the power to manifest your own reality. So I want you to realize you do indeed have the power to manifest your own reality. You don't have to constantly think about the mark of the beast happening, that the Antichrist is going to come to the world and take over in an evil way. You don't have to have negative thoughts like it running through your mind, because the last thing you want to do, Christian, is end up manifesting that into this world. Because people like us, we don't think about stuff like that, because we don't dwell on negativity and bad energies coming our way. We don't dwell on stuff like that, because it's not good to do that, because we know when we do those kind of things, it's only going to bring bad stuff in our life. And yes, if I did think negative all the time, I know that's exactly what I would end up manifesting. And I don't want Christians to manifest this kind of stuff. I don't want Christians to be programmed all their life. I want them to ascend and make it out of this world and be okay. So I want you to wake up, Christians. Thanks for listening. Have a good day.